I would like to say thank you for the nomination and recognition of Classified Employee of the Month. It means so much to me, not only as someone that has gone to school as a student in this district, but also I've worked in this district for 10 years. I actually started as a noon duty supervisor at Monroe Elementary, and then I became a health assistant at Violet Elementary, and now I work at Jordan Intermediate. And what I love about this district and this school is that we're all here together. We have the common goal to do what's best for the students. I feel so fortunate to have such an amazing admin here at this school, but we also have amazing teachers and of course students. We all come every day, we give it our best to make sure we have an environment for them to thrive in. And again, with the district and all their support, we're so lucky to be here. I feel lucky to come to work every day. So again, thank you for this recognition. It means so much to me, and it is motivation for me to keep pushing further and harder for years to come.
Mr. Bradley is very nice. He's always able to go to if you have something that you need to tell him. He's very cool. Like, he's always there if you need him, you know?
Mr. Bradley's very kind. He's helped me out a lot with tech, and he's a very fun person to be around.
Congratulations, Bradley. I'm so proud of you and proud that you're at Jordan. One of the reasons why I think that you're deserving of Employee of the Month is your dedication to the staff and students at Jordan. You always have a smile on your face. You're always willing to say yes. You go well above and beyond your job description. Thank you so much for all of your help with technology. I appreciate it so much, because without you, Bradley, Jordan would not run as well as it does. Congratulations.
Thank you so much for recognizing me as Employee of the Month. I truly appreciate the district taking time to recognize its teachers and all of the hard work that we all do. What I love most about my job is the kids and the people that I work with. It's so rewarding to have former students come back year after year and seeing how much they grow. As for my team here at Peters, I'm so grateful to work with such an amazing group of colleagues. It truly is a team effort here, and they inspire me every day to be a better teacher. Once again, thank you so much for this recognition. I am truly honored and grateful to be part of the Garden Grove School District.
Congratulations, Ms. Liu, on being named the Best Teacher of the Month. What makes you the best teacher is all of your songs that help us with math, and all of your gadgets, and all of your seating arrangements that are so much fun, and all of your just very fun things. Congratulations, Mrs. Liu. I'm so excited for you.
Congratulations, Jen, on behalf of the staff here at Peters. You are such an important, integral part of our staff. Everybody loves Jen at Peters. What makes Jen so special is how much empathy she has. She has empathy for everybody. I think the kids really connect with that, that she really does care about them. She wants them to be successful and happy and comfortable in her class. That's why kids remember her and they really connect with her for the long haul, for life. They won't ever forget Jen, and none of us here at Peters ever will either, and we hope that we never lose her. So once again, congratulations, Jen. We're super proud of you and so happy for you to get this award.